Hello everyone, welcome back for another Minecraft Beta 1.7 video. Today I am proud to announce that we have finally reached our 25th episode. Now that makes us like, what, 3/4 away from our fucking 100 episode goal? But today is a special day because we have done something by far amazing, which I want to have to show you all since I done it off screen, because it would have been a very, very boring process to watch. And trust me, I do not like boring things, and I could tell my audience does not like boring things neither. So that's something we both have in common. Look at that. Look at it, y'all. Remember how I told you all I wanted to build something? That something was a cathedral. And we did it. We made our own little cathedral, but we're going to build a labyrinth under it next. But this episode will be basically kind of cleaning up around the land here where the houses and our residents of Nostalgia are as well. We may even expand the mineshaft through there, which I've already kind of started on that, but I think I'm going to make that mineshaft connect to the labyrinth down here. We're going to make like catacombs and all that of awesome, you know, little pathways. And I've placed roses around this as well to kind of give it a little bit more of a unique aesthetic. But let's go inside and check out this cathedral. So this is the main room we come into. This is where the tower is. But if we come in here, this is the main area. This is where everyone sits down. Yeah, this is basically where a priest would be. But anyways, here is where the priest would be, you know, giving his lectures and all that. But this big window here also suits the cathedral's aesthetic. And overall, this place is pretty cool. I didn't expect it to turn out that nice, but honestly, I'm kind of proud of it. I like how I done the outside, though. I really do. I've actually enjoyed making this series. Like, this is a reason why I'm gonna keep going. I mean, there's also someone doing a Minecraft beta survival series. It's a Let's Play. I may actually put his channel down in the description. I'll give him a shout out. His name's Boletus. I think that's how you say it, but I'll go like Boletus or Boletus. I don't know. I think his videos are quite, you know, they're unique. He's playing a beta 1.5. I'm playing a beta 1.7.3. But I think his videos are overall pretty cool. They're pretty relaxing as well. I like how, you know, he's got a wall of the future projects that he's doing, or that he's been recommended to do in the near future for later episodes. I think that's a really creative idea that kind of just, you know, gives the audience a little bit of something to, you know, kind of ponder upon, you know, just something to wonder about, you know, when will he ever do that? You know, it's something really cool. But just be sure to check out this man's channel here. I think he's doing really well. I hope that the series goes further than mine. I've got 25 episodes. He's got quite a few, but I think they're overall really nice and relaxing. So I would highly suggest for y'all to go check him out as well. Dude, this fucking looks cool from the top view on this hill. All the houses and shit, and then we've got the fucking cathedral. That gave it a lot more life. You know what will give this world more life once we get, like, ready enough? We'll probably add a couple new houses. I don't know, you know, but honestly, I feel like we can add bonsai trees, but I was thinking about something different. What if we added, like, evergreens? Like, it will be a whole different biome to itself. Like the bonsai trees could be, like, where the tropical resort is and where the valley is. But the evergreens could be out here where the town is. That sounds like a genius idea. It really does. I don't know for sure, though. But I feel like it would be really cool because, considering the fact we do have spruce saplings, we can somewhat, like, build our own little spruce trees, our little evergreens, and we could really give this town a unique, you know, diverse feel to it. It'd be a different aesthetic aside from the tropical islands of Gargamel. I'm gonna have to actually get some armor and food so I can actually start killing some skeletons. We're gonna try to gather bone meal, and we're gonna try to start somewhat of, like, trying to improve a little bit of the town. And we may need to get more coal because I need to make more fence posts. I feel like later on, if... No. Hold on. I just thought of a fucking genius idea. I don't know how it will turn out, though. We're going to need a lot of... How do I say this? We're going to need a lot of logs. I mean, oak logs. Like a fuck ton. The idea I just had... was if we're able to dig this area out and then connect it to that ocean that we found through there on our first expedition of wonders, why couldn't we just make a huge pirate ship or something, like a big boat? Dude, that would be a genius idea. We already have a zeppelin. Why don't we just create a boat? We can't really see much of the zeppelin at night because it's up there in the clouds. I kind of like that idea because it's supposed to be up there. You know what it kind of reminds me of? Kind of reminds me of the small Goodyear blimps that they fly around in them fucking football games, like in the NFL and shit. It's what that really does remind me of, I'm sorry. Let's reevaluate what we've done on the third expedition of wonders. We had so much diamonds that I had to like make 3 blocks of diamonds before we even got a stack. But the iron is beyond fucking insane. I had like 4 or 5 stacks of that shit. But it looks like we gotta make ourselves a new t-shirt. Let me see here. And then we gotta make ourselves a new pair of upside down AirPods. We gotta make ourselves a new hat. And then we gotta get some silver colored apple bottom jeans. Whoa, easy there. Whoa. I'm trying to get out of his range. Okay. Keep coming, buddy. We're getting him in the light so we can see better. Ow! Got him! But no bones. Darn it. It's crazy enough how there's just... Why are there so many sheep? I don't know why there are so many sheep that spawn out here. I've noticed a lot more sheep spawning out here. It's really weird. Where'd that skeleton go? Let me kill him. Oh my god! Why are there 3? Whoa! He has high ground. Get down here. Yay, more bone. Ooh, 2 skeletons. Get him, baby. Pew, pew. Let's go. Watch him, he's gonna fall down here. Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't much of a challenge. I may need to break that right there, honestly. I don't think we really need something like that. May need to give it a little bit less depth on the top and kind of just trim it a little bit. Just trying to make these trees look as nice as possible. Let's see. Remove that one. There's the first pine tree, and, or it's just really an evergreen or a pine tree. It don't matter. Honestly, it's not bad, but I do got an idea. Don't know if it will work out, though. May need to put a few jack-o'-lanterns, because I've really been thinking about getting some kind of Halloween aesthetic going, since Halloween is actually just, like, what, a couple months away, I think? We're going to have to obviously get some more torches as well. Let me just go ahead and get them jack-o'-lanterns from back at the hotel in the valley really quickly. Hold up. I about just got myself fucked there. And I got myself there almost twice in a row. They're trying to attack the town. They're like gaining access to the town. We need to build a wall and shit around it. Let's see what the town looks like now with some of those trees. We'll have to eventually customize them more. But that one really stands out. But we're going to have to mine some... as well, and they'll definitely make the town look a lot bigger than usual. If we end up reaching the 50th episode, that's gonna be insane, because 50 episodes of beta 1.7 is pretty good, but I really want to get to 100. I'm really concerned about the Zeppelin reminiscence, because I don't know if I lit it up pretty good in the inside, and I feel like there's some mobs in here. Oh yeah, I was going to make this, I was actually going to mention this. I'm making a couple of, like, spots for living quarters in here. And, it kind of just stopped. Look, our wheat is growing. If y'all look really close, you can see that our wheat complex is actually doing its job. Oh my. Not all of them have grown yet. That one's kind of having a struggle, but overall, our crops are really doing good. Let's go down here and check this one out. Oh, there's one crop that's not done. We'll wait till all the crops get done growing completely. And then we'll go down here and just break all of them. Like, get all the wheat. and then we will refill this spot of the wheat complex, and we will have a full-out bread-making machine. That's why we call it the wheat complex, because it literally is a fucking powerhouse for bread. All the stuff we've done is fucking impressive. But overall, we've, like, made tremendous progress. Alright, I'm gonna end the video here. So if y'all want to see more, just be sure to like and subscribe. And if y'all haven't, just be sure to check up on my earlier episodes so y'all can catch up. I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will see you all in the next video.